can strike you this before. Other than having the ability to fire more guys. Move up. Bam, bam. Oh. At you. And then, for one, fire the main gun. Oh, what are you? Attack range 5. Attack 6. Attack 4. Might as well just fire everything. Or wait, hold on. Well, for one, fire the main gun. Then we fire the tools. Fine. Main gun. Actually, never mind. Cancel. Well, let's pick on the hovercraft with our rockets. And these aren't capable of reaching a distance. However, these are destroyed. Oh, I'm gonna get with 2 rockets. That is indeed fine. Do it. Let's just be absolute jerk. Don't do that yet. Oh, you can only fire so many things this turn, right? So I should just fire just 1 rocket, that's fine though. It's a learning thing. And then we're gonna get automatic kit. Anyway, we got a certain amount of time, so we wanna hurry. Oh yeah, we gotta fire. However, if we just fire all our secondaries on you, what happens? I consider the risk acceptable. Alright, farming gun onto little guy. Fire, let's see if we can. Roll high? Ah, that's low, that's fine. I mean, it's high for the low part, but still. Everything. And let's roll them dice. Monkey high. Oh, that's 1. But that was good for that. That was good enough for a hit. Team phase. However, we blow up 1 in damage too. That's fine. Have we played for 20 minutes already? Ugh, did the time just go down on us? No, you only get 2 movements. Oh, we need a GV to do that. That's GV movement. Basically, they can shoot something and then get out of there, which makes sense because they are hover tanks. You know, we're blowing these guys up, so let's go forward. That's my money. Fire. That'd be a tank. Three, two, plus. Just be risky. I'm good at 2. That's fine. Turn you. Never another click twice. What's that stupid part? That was completely overkill, that's fine. And then you. The only thing I left is the main gun. Come on, good luck. There we go, that's a stable. Your turn. Oh. time. We haven't played for nearly that long. Yeah, you better run. Getting it up. You go for ramming? You know what? Sure. No, sure. Yes. Ram, go for the ram. Destroy, get that ring, everything else, fire. Ah, miss. Oh, well, not miss, but. Alright, so if you're damaged, you can't be damaged anymore. That makes sense. And you're the only thing you can shoot, so might as well fire a thing. I like it. Do it. Really overkill, but it wasn't necessary. Turn. Hunting down the little GUVs are gonna be hard though. If we wanna hunt them down at all, I mean, we got missiles. Oh, there might be just 2 missiles to a match. I really don't like a time limit though. Sure, speed sure makes you speed up your gameplay. You can't think forever and ever and ever. But, you know. It counts down in menus when you basically when you just test it by clicking the button fast enough, which you don't like. Like for example, that's just a turn timer. It goes down when you're moving. That's fine. Alrighty, so do we go for the base? No, we go for the kills. So run over these guys. And I'll go for everything. Oh, you grab more things? Grab more things. You know, let's try to get one of the, let's try to get these past the GRVs out of the way and move more towards infantry. Confirm the ram. Roll high, thank you. High enough though. Okay, goodbye. Well, watch what else can we attack? Everything, right. And the personal goes to you, tank, okay. Well, I'm gonna go for everything. We're gonna go for all out secondaries. I just think we'll be fine, and hopefully we're high. So high, please, thank you. And they're gone. I like how you can manage the risk factor for your attacks. You can manage how much dice you'll have and how much dice you won't. How about two secondaries? Oh, that's fine, fire. He's small enough, there we go. He's small enough that the secondary, that the main gun would be more or less a waste on him. Okay, we're gonna use main gun on you. That's fine. And now we're just going to murder all these guys as secondaries. Oh. Are we out of time? I think so. Let's end turn. Oh, so that was a good turn. Oh, look, they're all getting to range of getting murdered by us. Okay, and if we want complete victory, we might want to kill everything, although killing everything results in more damage to Super Heavy, which that's a detriment to your complete victory, but it's fine. Alright, so we should get both independently from each other and on squads, which is very interesting. Oh, that's a success, not good. Main gun destroyed. I needed that. That's not good. Really, the more treads you lose, the slower you are. all doing nothing. For trades. 5-5. He's running. He's smart. Okay, what do we do? You know, let's move over here. That's all blocked by stuff. However, the Alexander can reach free. That's fine. So ram you. Confirm. Oh, I can see why we go over infantry. They're not getting completely murdered. It's because there are lots of them. We'll get one at a time. Okay, so everything's just in gun range. It's fine. Definitely not secondary. Definitely not secondary gun. Grand Duke. I wish you could right click that. That'd be nice. Out of that gun range. Ah, yeah, my kit for destroy. No, that'd be a waste. Because we probably won't need that much. Okay, 3 and above, that's fine. Alright. Get you. And as you can see, if you put more guns on a target, the more likely they are to get. Or all the infantry are destroyed. So that's a 1 plus, I don't think, using all our tech. Idea. Unless we get 0, which is not possible. Got you. Don't go over there. You get the last gun. Alright, how about you guys? And which, by the way, I believe right there is how many guns you can fire. Oh, maybe not. Oh, maybe this is how many guns you can fire? Yeah, this is up to your deck. Oh, there's lots of guys there. So he's fine? That's why. He's gonna take a bit. They're surrounding us. What do? We fire some more. There you go, another 6 for me. Oh, that's plus 3, yeah. Lane incomplete. I missed. Alright, in phase. I'm just so used to the special side of the dice being the six side of the dice. And whenever I seem like, oh no, they did something cool! Oh wait, it's just the one side of dice in this. Right. Or just the one side of dice in this. Okay, so one over you. Confirm ram. Oh, let's get moving. We're running out of time. And we're running out of guns. Which is more important, we're running out of guns. Not sure what's going through. Plus, come on, come on. Here. Oh, that's a 1 right there. Yes, go for 1. It's not. It doesn't matter. Oh, wait, we're out? One plus. 3 is okay. I didn't mean to go off their end, but that's fine. I didn't cancel it fast enough. Or didn't get enough, right enough, okay. Go for all the squads destroyed. That's why we're for all the squads destroyed. Also, the screen turn reminded me of Green Gonker, Tiberian Sun, too. No one put ghost to me. Thank you. car. I move, unfortunately, so just move. It was off. And it was out. Shooting green, which is fine. Is that all the guys in the steel? Yeah, it is. Ooh, do we get greedy? Do we go kill no cap instead of cap no kill? Now we just buy where those are. We'll take turns. We can go to the cap point and win by cap or killing everything on the map, making very, very greedy. Because we'll think you can win by either capping or by killing everything. Oh, this thing right here.
Start thramming speed.
We're close enough.
Squeesh. Yes. Ram him, ram this guy too.
Oh, we can't. Oh, we already ran. Look at that. Time. On two fire secondaries. What we got? What we got? Us. A lot of squads in here. Let's go for it. Just wipe the entire unit. Oh, that's a one! About time to get a one when I really need it. Okay, base. I think my secondary guys are going to shake anything. Although I might not be able to win if we only get secondaries. Squish the tank, please. Please, please, please. Oh, it's automatic. Alright, good. Squish these guys. Firing. On you. She didn't use the battery. That'd be a waste. Okay, maybe these batteries. Oh. Come on, get lucky. That is fine by me. Got him. And you guys are going to get owned by the close defense weapons. Oh, like, yeah, we got two of our. There we got two of our secondary guns, unfortunately. Oh, that'd be a waste. Fine. Yeah, definitely it's fine. Go for it. Guess nothing else to shoot at. I should have gotten one more. I did go one more. Good. All right, enter. Come to me, please. Oh, jeez, this guy is gonna be hard. It's gonna be really hard. We ran out of our long-range weaponry. Secondary destroy. That's not good. Is it all of it? Is it total? Because I kind of needed it. Can we go for the ram? Can't go for the kill. Okay, let's go for this guy. Oh, the GD should be chasing us anyway. Okay, what you got? We got to attack with. One more secondary battery. I'll take it. Okay, so that's fine. Come on, get lucky. At least it's stable. That's fine by me, that's not much. One more, we would get it. Grand phase. Here comes a small guy. First thing next to us this time. Yeah, he got close bait. 30 minutes, we're still good. It is a turn-based game after all. Alright, it's disabled, right. So go for the... Go for the squish and we'll move, and then we'll go back. I'm gonna go for this. Yeah. Phase, nothing else. Come to me. Come to me, my little friend. What you gonna do? Going none is what you gonna do? I'm gonna chase you. Will he let me chase him? Is the question. Come to me. Going into a place where he can't really dodge. Yes, shoot me. But these guys get to run away. so they can't get rid of y'all easily enough. You guys run really far. You know that? Please, someone that's close enough. It's a hex grid, so it's two either way. I guess it's a bit closer. Come on. Ah, not in range. Only our main guns can function. Come on. Yes, go that way. Go towards the base. I don't think he can really damage us, at least not without getting extremely lucky. Run towards us. Stop being smart! Okay, now I can only run in one direction. I'm coming for you. You can't run forever, you know. Base? We're here. Yeah. Oh, kills came in post. We got time. We got time to mess around. Thank you. Although you may not stay. Oh, that's gonna be a lucky hit. Oh, that's really not good. You're very distraught. I needed that. That's why you're freaking greedy. Yeah, he's running. You will again now. Kill command post. Ram the command post! Like a real man, squishy with a scrammy. Yes. I didn't know I could ram the command post. That works. Stay next to me so I can shoot you with my infantry guns. That's a sign. Oh, it's like Kito's returning here. Oh, did they escape? We might have escaped. Complete ogre victory, yeah. Oh, defense was destroyed. Yeah, we need to get that somehow. Oh, then tells you whatever victory is. We need to turn, that's nice. Running out of space to run! So if we have secondaries, we'll be able to get him. So my health now is to track us. Stop running! Stop it! Dylan Chilvers, come to me! Yes, this is closer. Still out of range! Stay closer, going through all these craters. Front, but that's the long way. Okay, come on. There's our way to repair our stuff. Yeah, I think we should just run. This guy's not being silly. The guy is not dumb in this game, we know that. I think he keeps shooting my tracks off. Now we just need to run. Okay, well, if you insist on going towards our bait. Oh, we. One square away. Is that close enough? Oh, is it close enough? Yeah, it's not close enough. Okay, let's keep this chase up. Okay, time to break engagement. This guy is not being dumb. Actually, no. Hold on. Let's go over here. Maybe he will try to get us over here. If he does, he won't have much place to run. Oh, he doesn't have much. I mean, maybe he doesn't have much place to run. Maybe he wants to stay engaging us. Especially if we move across the bottom. Yeah, if you want to run, you can run. I'm not going to chase you. And there's six. Okay, being lucky now. I mean, he's definitely getting plenty of time to do it. And then there's still, you get two movement. That's my treads. Lost everything. But close quarters weapon. We're definitely gonna be here. I was hoping for a repair kit, but oh well. Stop being smart. I mean, you're gonna win either way. If they kill the ogre, then they win. They completely win. Do they win because we killed since we get victory over their base? I'm pretty sure. This is why I want to kill all these guys to begin with. We are annoying where you can't shoot back. Almost home. Tracks more. Now we can change them if we wanted to. I wonder what this role is to killing our tracks. Almost home! Just in a couple more turns. Make that four turns. I mean, that's actually three turns. We got 14 left. Yeah, it's time again. Two more turns. Stop rolling high. Oh, you have to push button here. We're not wanting to fight anymore. I guess two more turns. I miscounted, so even I said three more turns. Going as a first, I don't care about that anymore. Almost home. At least out of the battlefield, at least. One more turn. And we're out. Do you want to escape with a shooting? Escape. And we win. Ogre victory. We could have got complete. If we try to win, of course, that is always the right thing to achieve, and we didn't get to do it this time. A marginal ogre victory, command post, and ogre destroy, so they count for that, so you win, kinda, but we managed to get an ogre victory, which is bomb me.